Hello everyone and dear friend, I am Shailendra Upadhyay. I have done MSc in 1996. I am a teacher and during this period I have got that the some concept of science is wrong, such as theory of relativity, mass energy relation, etc. Now let us see that how the theory of relativity is wrong. According to theory of relativity, the equation of relativity is moving mass of object equal to rest mass of object upon under root 1 minus velocity square of the object upon velocity square of the light. Now taken the condition 1, if velocity of object becomes 0, then we get that the moving mass equal to rest mass upon under root 1 minus 0 square upon c square. That is moving mass equal to rest mass upon 1, that is rest mass. This condition is perfect. It is perfect. But condition 2, if velocity of object becomes equal to the light, that is if velocity of object equal to velocity of light, then moving mass equal to rest mass upon under root 1 minus c square upon c square. That is rest mass upon under root 1 minus 1, that is rest mass upon 0, that is moving mass equal to rest mass, moving mass equal to infinite. It is fully impossible because the infinite mass is not possible. If the mass is infinite, then the all things will be destroyed with them. Now let us condition 3. It is impossible. Let us condition 3. If velocity of object becomes greater than velocity of light, then we get v square upon c square will greater than 1, then 1 minus v square upon c square will be greater than 1, will be negative value. Thus the moving mass equal to rest mass upon under root negative value. This so that is moving mass equal to I into rest mass, that is imaginary mass. Moving mass equal to imaginary mass. It is not possible. It is not possible because mass, what will I can't imagine it. Mass cannot more than infinite, and infinite mass is also proved that the theory of relativity is wrong. Thus, on the basis of this discussion, I have also provided a new equation of theory of relativity. According to me, the new equation of theory of relativity will be moving mass of object equal to the rest mass of object upon under root 1 plus velocity square of object upon velocity square of light. Thank you.